Well, get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots of pipes.